The Graven mob certainly left their mark. Crossing the bridge is going to be tricky.
I need to find a way across.
Better tread carefully. The roof looks like it's ready to fall.
Something has changed in you, child of the shadows. The balance of the primal is gone. It was talking to you, but you didn't listen.
You mean Aaron?
The accident didn't just fill her with primal. It fused her with the city. If she dies, with the primal still trapped in her, then it dies too. The city unravels like it never existed.
The Baron thought the primal could be removed from her with all the pieces.
Third is not the whole. But you have seen the missing piece. Think.
Orion.
You must go to the cathedral tonight. Once you steal the missing piece from Orion, you need to find a way to take the primal from Aaron. And she must not die. Your city needs you, Garrett.
I'm no savior.
Like it or not, this city and its people define you, Garrett. To be alone, you must have something to be alone from.
The cathedral is an old quarter. It's been abandoned for as long as people can remember.
It's not too late, friends. Embrace the dawn and you can still join us. The city's changing. A new age is here. All thanks.
The cathedral is an old quarter. It's been abandoned for as long as people can remember.
It's not too late, friends. Embrace the dawn and you can still join us.
They burned everything.
I have something for all your nefarious needs. Watch yourself out there. Forget something. Always a pleasure.
I need to be sure I'm ready. There's no turning back from here. This was the last cathedral in the city. A ruined home for old gods. Desperate people have hidden in its walls for years. Orion and his graven are just the latest.
Thank you.
I'm gonna have to sound the bell to get in. On a normal job, the bells aren't ringing until I'm gone. Each city built upon the bones of the last. If these buried stones could tell their stories, I wonder what they'd say. Ah. Just like in the asylum, they've been changed by the primal, changed by Aaron. I need to stop Orion quickly. Inside that rotunda, Orion is administering his cure. Aaron's close, I know it.
Yeah! Smells terrible around here.
If you won't come out, be gone with you. There's nothing I can see.
Back to your post, friend.
The city's rotten, faithless. We celebrate when we leave these damn catacombs. How many men have
shuffling around?
We mustn't jump at every sound.
Most fear. Too many sleepless nights, I suppose.
No one slips past the Graven Dawn.
Surrender to the dawn!
Find the faithless! The darkness will cloak you forever! With that, I know where you hide, faithless! The darkness won't cloak you forever!
What?
I'll see you suffer for this!
I should go in with a plan. Well, here's one. Get inside, improvise.
Today is the day we showed Baron Northcrest that people are the lifeblood of this city and are not to be ignored. Your pains and fears are soon to be at an end, friends. This is a good day. The power I gift you with here shall repel any suffering affliction that may try to claim you. Once all have been anointed, we shall share this gift to the world. Beyond these shores!
have you done? I need that. We need that. Don't you understand what I'm trying to do here?
You need to stop, Orion.
Stop protecting the people? Stop trying to give them a better life?
You're not helping these people. You're sentencing them to death. They may feel good now, but trust me. Their bodies can't handle the primal.
No!
This one's mine. The Rat King! Picking pockets like always. I've waited a long time to see you hang, Master Thief. Well, I don't need a noose. It'll be a fucking pleasure to choke the life out of you with my bare hands.
Well, it's about time. I could teach the General a life lesson here. I could teach the General a life lesson here. Maybe it's better to slip away. As a rule, I don't kill people unless I have no other choice. But just like someone else I know, I don't follow the rules, do I?
They came this way while I dealt with the general. That sea air I can smell. The exit must be near.